If you don't recognize Robert Bortuzzo, it's because, yeah, he got the razor out as a member of the New York Islanders. Said he got texts from both Nick Leddy and Thomas Greiss that said, make sure you bring the razor. And then Johnny Boychuk dropped off a can of shaving cream for him this morning. And still doesn't know what his wife has to say about it.
Yeah. Well, he looks a lot younger, so his wife should be happy about that.